नमस्कार, दिस इज श्रेयांका एंड यू आर वाचिंग मोबाइल न्यूज 24/7। लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन द टॉप स्टोरीज ऑफ द डे। ओडिशा चीफ मिनिस्टर नवीन पटनायक डायरेक्टेड ऑफिशियल्स टू एस्टैब्लिश 34 चाइल्ड फ्रेंडली पुलिस स्टेशंस अक्रॉस द स्टेट। करंटली देयर आर 34 पुलिस डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स इन ओडिशा एंड द स्पेशल पुलिस स्टेशंस विल कम अप इन ईच पुलिस डिस्ट्रिक्ट। Amid opposition meeting, this is Sunshine Principal Mamita's family. Her father has urged to keep politics away from his daughter's murder, along with strict punishment to the culprit. Criticizing the issue, the Bahuguna Divisional Committee of the CPI Maoist has demanded for high-level investigation and a job opportunity for next kin with rupees 50 lakhs compensation to the family. Amid COVID-19 cases resisting in plateau stage, the historical Bali Jatra of Cuttack will not be held for the second consecutive year. Business communities have expressed disappointment over the decision, as with arrival of numerous visitors, Bali Jatra boosted their income. India registered 12,428 fresh cases of COVID-19 in the last 24 hours, which is the lowest in 238 days, whereas death toll climbed to 4,55,068, with 356 more deaths during the same period. On the other hand, Odisha recorded 433 COVID-19 infections and 4 deaths on Tuesday. Before termination of the prior delimitation, the Odisha government has again asked all district collectors to complete delimitation of wards and reservation of seats in 105 municipalities and NSEs by December 13 this year, after making necessary amendments to the laws to cap reservation of seats in ULBs within 50%, the state government has issued this instruction to the collectors. Validating the appointment of 378 OCS officers, the Orissa High Court declared the verdict in the 2006 Orissa Civil Services Officers Appointment case and rejected the decision issued by the State Administrative Tribunal in this matter. Challenging the SAT order, the state government and many candidates had moved High Court for relief. In a major development in the death of journalist Naveen Das's son Manish Anurag case, all the three accused who allegedly murdered Manish underwent lie detection test. The polygraph test was conducted by Commissionary Police at State Forensic Research Laboratory in Bhubaneswar. Praising Odisha's rich history in textile sector, Union Education Minister Dharmendra Pradhan in a letter has urged Textile Minister Piyush Goyal to set up a greenfield mega international textile region and apparel park in Odisha. As per a notification of Textiles Ministry, the PM Mitra parks will be set up at greenfield and brownfield sites located in different states. In a raid conducted by Artagarh police at a rented house in Noabandh area, a huge cache of India-made foreign liquor worth more than rupees 1 lakh was seized with arrest of 47 cases of India-made foreign liquor were recovered from the house. Police have nabbed a person for allegedly impersonating as a regional transport officer and collecting fine on the national highway in Bargarh district. Reportedly, the arrestee used to dupe the vehicle drivers on the pretext of collecting a fine on the national highway. Armed men on motorbikes killed at least 18 people at a mosque in Niger State in northern Nigeria. The attackers arrived in the Mazakuka community of Mashiku local government area. India pacer Mohammad Shami is being subjected to online abuse after the man in blue suffered a defeat against arch rival Pakistan in the ICC Men's T20 World Cup. As soon as India was defeated by Pakistan on Sunday, fans took to Instagram and Twitter to pass derogatory statements on Mohammad Shami. Elon Musk-run electric car company Tesla hit the $1 trillion market cap for the first time. Tesla becomes the fifth US company to join the $1 trillion club after Apple, Microsoft, Amazon and Alphabet. Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan, who is in custody for more than 3 weeks for his involvement in the Mumbai cruise drugs bust case, may not get relief from the Bombay High Court as his bail plea listed at number 57 may not come up for hearing. Former Attorney General Mukul Rohtogi is expected to appear for Aryan Khan. Late actress Farrukh Zafar, who was known for her brilliant works in many Bollywood films, has won big at the New York City South Asian Film Festival. She has been bestowed upon the Best Actress title for her commendable acting in the 2021 movie Mehronisa. To stay updated, keep watching Mobile News 24/7.